Hey, what's up guys? This is Beto here from Brazilian Football Insider. Today's video is about a great player called Ygor Catatau, who is currently playing for Indian giant Mumbai City FC. What do Mumbai City fans can expect from Ygor Catatau? Well, certainly great things. We are going to be talking a little bit about his career, highlights and what we expect from his journey playing in India, and we are going to get started right after this. Ygor Catatau did great things playing for Brazilian giants Vasco Da Gama and Vitória. He's a great player who's certainly going to be very helpful to Mumbai City FC. Fast and skilled, he's able to score goals and also be a playmaker when playing by the flanks. It's also interesting to notice that Ygor Catatau is really good when he tries to shoot the ball with his right or left foot. He's highly skilled with both legs, and that's a terrific skill. His sprints are really good and make it really hard for the defenders to stop him. And of course, he owns great dribbling skills. You know, he's Brazilian. Let's just appreciate some of his highlights. Well, I'm really looking forward to see what's going to happen when Ygor Catatau starts playing for Mumbai City FC. I'm pretty sure that this combination is going to be amazing because Ygor Catatau is certainly a great player who is going to be very helpful and bring a lot of joy to Mumbai City FC. Oh man, wonderful footwork there, just fantastic. Well guys, that was it for today's video. I really hope that you have enjoyed today's content. As you know, our channel is just getting started and your support means the world to us. So please, hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. Oh, and don't forget to follow us on Instagram at @brfootballinsider. This has been another episode of Brazilian Football Insider. I'm Beto, take care.